Of GOtv Boxing Night 20, and a lot has gone, and a lot still to come. Let's take you through the fights we've had so far. Alaba Omotola defeated Bolaji Abdullahi in four rounds for the National Lightweight Challenge. And next up was Shegun Olariwaju, who surprisingly defeated Atewale Masebinu, the national champion, in a non-title contest. It was by technical knockout. And Sikiru Shogbeso also surprisingly defeated Ridwan Oyekola in a split decision that has got people here wondering what happened. But then, of course, that was the decision at the end of it all. And after that, we had the other fight, which was Amina Smart Yekini up against Cynthia Omobobi Ogunseminore, who won that one.
And next up will be that one, Ajibola Adeniran against Opeyemi Sainz. Let's get into the ring for the boxers to be called in.
And do not forget what GOtv Boxing Night advertised for tonight is Boxing Jams music. So there are great performances still coming up tonight by Sule and Naoma Laika. Also performing tonight is C-Classic, and not forgetting the Mayor of Lagos, Mayor Kung. So going straight to the next fight, 8 rounds, National Bantamweight Challenge bout, fighting from the blue corner, Ajibola JAH Adeniran.
And so Adeniran, it's according to Commander, show his stuff.
And fighting in the red corner is his opponent, Opeyemi Sainz Adeyemi.
A lot is expected from this man. He's a young man, but he's got a bright future ahead of him in boxing. He looks like a youngster. He is a youngster. And trust me, when he gets into the ring, if you're still new to GOtv Boxing Night, you will definitely see that he is a very technical and gifted boxer. Interestingly, Sainz is coming in into the ring today with a different demeanor. He's quite calm. I've not seen so much of his dance steps that he normally does.
Ladies and gentlemen, before we go deep into the grass balls for tonight, I will introduce again, fighting from the blue corner, Ajibola JAH Adeniran, who weighed in at 53.7 kg. And in the red corner, weighing in at 53.5 kg, Opeyemi sans Adeyemi, and the officials are Constance Chinagoro, Sheyi George, and Wahab Martins. The referee for tonight is Shegu Adesanya. Supervisor is still Dr. Rafiu Oladipo, President, Nigerian Boxing Board of Control. Shegu Adesanya.
I'm Shegu Adesanya, the center referee for this interim bout. Remember, no rabbit punch, no use of elbow, no hitting behind the head, no kidney punch. If I tell you to break, you break. If I tell you to stop boxing, you stop boxing. Remember, the chief's counsel has the right to throw in the toe if you are in trouble. Shake yourselves at the beginning of the first round and go last round.
Adeyemi, Opeyemi, cortical sense. And he's been very, very sensible in all the four fights that he has had.
Box!
Scanned three wins out of the four, and one of them a draw.
And remember very well, that was the last fight he had
in Ibadan.
In Ibadan. A very, very tough opponent he had there.
He's coming up, a young man. He should be 18 now. Had a very, very tough fight in that encounter in Ibadan. That's a big one right from him. Adeniran looking like another stubborn opponent, but since he came into the ring with a different kind of demeanor, like you rightly pointed out, but all changes when he steps out, and that's what we're seeing.
And then you can see those combinations again, and the fans are loving every bit of it. He's always a very explosive boxer, right from round one, no testing the waters, he's just going straight into it. Combinations there going through at the end of it all. What I love about him is that he finds out going for the head is not working. He tries to also go for the body so he can actually open up his target.
Oh, that's a big one too, left right to the head. Sense there's a plan. Not just common sense here, but he's applying everything sensible so far in control.
Almost got caught there with an uppercut. And the thing is, he keeps improving by the fight. We see him living the youthful exuberance he had exhibited in his early fight, and he's becoming more and more mature, bidding his time, looking for his opponent on the right time.
Oh, that body shot. Good left hook. Sense.
Another uppercut there.
Pulls himself back and returns.
That's a good left hook once again. And when you fight boxer like this, you really don't know which is stronger, arm. You don't know if it's the left, but you see him jabbing a lot more with the left. But he's also as powerful as he is in the right. Oh, that's it. That was an explosive 1-2 combination.
Three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
Tries to steady. The right caught him. Another left. He can continue.
The man looks a bit...
I didn't see fight.
Box!
Oh, he got saved by the bell.
Saved by the bell.
And you can see Opeyemi was not very happy about that. He wanted to finish that up there. But that was an absolutely explosive.
Did you see him walk back to his corner? He's punch drunk. The steps were wobbly.
Absolutely, and look at it again. Catches up by me in that highlight there. That's the body punch there, and he walks into that. That's it. Two big punches there. Which took those ones.
He ate those ones.
He just now releases that one.
Take a look.
By me protecting himself very well. And that's it there. There you have it. He totally lost his footing. Absolutely lost that foot in there. That only happened in the first round. Can you believe that?
Second round. First round was explosive from Sense. Adeyemi
tries to go on the inside. I'm sensing, just like Sense, he wants to have used the uppercut a lot more. Misses there.
Another jab. It just looked like he was told to take it easy. Entertain the fans a little bit before knocking him out. I think that was what he was told, because I even saw the promoter getting to him to whisper some sweet nothings.
A big one. Oh, two big ones there. The catches his opponent and his opponent. He's hurt, absolutely hurt. Sense can be an artist in the ring. And he weaves his way out of it. Good body punches there. And you see him lure his opponent, allows his opponent to unleash a barrage of punches, but no connection. And then he just flies out, and that's a good one again. Good uppercut coming from Adeniran there. There you have it, another one again. Connecting this, oh, come on. What's going on here? Come on.
This is over, it's gonna be over.
He stops it, the referee stops it. Sense does it again. Although he's got a bloody face as well, I don't know where the blood is from. I think it was, it must have been a clash of heads for him. He's got blood on his on the left side of his eye. I think it must have been a clash of heads, because I didn't see any punch that could have cost that for him.
Well, there were one or two punches from his opponent, JAH. You know, the young man was just trying to get into the rhythm, but then Sense stopped the music that one.
There you have it, and it gets him there again.
The referee has had enough.
But we knew that if that fight had been allowed to continue there, it could have been a bit bad for
Adeniran. I would have really wanted a young man to continue because he wasn't really
troubled like that.
Troubled. He just lost his footing.
But I sense that he would have gone down. If the referee had not
he would have been knocked out eventually, but I would have loved to see more of him.
And there you have the confirmation of that cut there. But he didn't seem to be bothered about it.
Not at all.
He even felt like he didn't even know.
That's the punch that took the wind off the sail of JAH Ajibola. The referee says it's enough. That was the earlier knockdown.
You saw that when the referee waved up the fight, Adeniran didn't even contest it as well, because he knew he was struggling at that moment.
Was there to contest? It's over. And so an early night for Sense Adeyemi, but let's get the official decision from the ring announcer.
In the much contested bout, this 8 rounds of National Bantamweight Challenge was put to an end in 2:08 at the referee stoppage and ends in a second round technical knockout for Opeyemi Sense Adeyemi.
Two minutes and 8 seconds of the second round, and TKO victory for Opeyemi Sense Adeyemi.
Something about to go on here. Sense is saying he wants to say something.
Good evening, everyone. First of all, I must thank God. I'm very happy for this fight. I really want happy boy. Happy boy, come out. Come out, I need you. I'm the one of the Bantamweight champion. I need you. Why? Come out. If you are here today, come out. Let's go, man. And the great fight, and it's time to have the number one battleaway of the Nigerian champion. Come out! And go! Come out!
Thank you very much.
This is going down, it's going all over the place. We had Aladosu the other time calling out Joe Boy, Otto Joseph. Now says he's calling out
Happy Boy.
Happy Boy saying,
I need the title.
I am the number one bantamweight in the country.
Contender. That's a good, that is Shoki. Having a good one with Taiwo Agbaje.
And Daddy Shoki himself, a boxer in his days, back in Ajegunle.
Yeah, and I'm amateur in Ajegunle.
Yeah, but a boxer, whether amateur or professional.
He didn't get up to...
Yeah, but once you're a boxer, whether amateur...